8 or 9 years old, I don't remember. I was at my babysitter's house one night in Virginia, Springfield, Virginia, where I grew up. And I was up late. So we were watching Saturday Night Live. I was a kid. I was young. And that night, there was a new band that was a musical guest on the show called the B-52's. And up until that point in my life, I think I had like some Beatles records and some Kiss records and some Rush records and stuff like that. Pretty standard fare. But that night, I saw the B-52s, and for whatever reason, I thought, whoa man, I'm fucking weird too. And when I listened to all those other bands, I felt like I was listening to these like comic book superheroes, you know, which is cool. But then when I saw the B-52s, I thought, wow, weird people like me can fucking play music too. And I connected to it, and I consider that to be my Beatles on the Ed Sullivan Show moment. Seeing the B-52s on the Saturday Night Live, and that's what turned me. I was turned. There's no turning back after that. I was like, I'm a fucking weirdo and I'm proud because the B-52s are fucking cool, that's right. So tonight, I'm gonna dedicate this song not only to the B-52s, but to Cindy from the B-52s that's out there somewhere. I'm not sure where she is right now. I'm gonna sing this one for you, Cindy. It's called Times Like These. It sounds like that.
I'm a one-way motorway. I'm a road that drives away, follows you back home. I'm a streetlight shining. I'm a white light blind and bright, burning off and on. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time, time again. I'm a new day rising. I'm a brand new sky to hate. The stars upon tonight. But I'm a little divided. Do we stay or run away and leave it all behind? It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. Some of you out there.